Good morning, friends! Bonjour! I'm very happy that you can join me for a craft today. With the beautiful weather that we've been having and parks reopening, it's going to be time for a picnic. So today we're going to make a craft so that we can give our stuffed animal friends a checkup before we take them on a picnic. So, what does the doctor use at checkups? Well, they look in your... Look at this. They look in your ears. They look in your eyes. They make sure that you've had all your vaccinations, which means those shots that you have to get every once in a while. And most importantly, they check out your heart. So doctors listen to your heart using a stethoscope. And a stethoscope looks a little bit like this. So today we're going to make our very own. You're going to start with your headband. And it can, I had this one, but I mean, any headband can really do. And you're going to take your glue. Now, I'm using a hot glue gun today because I'm a grown up and I'm going to be very careful. If you have a grown up to help you, maybe you can use a glue gun too, or they can use it for you. But glue sticks work as well, and so does tape. Not to worry. So you're going to take a little square of felt and you're just going to put a little bit of glue on the back of that. And then carefully, you'll fold it over the ends of your headband. Now this is just to make it a little more comfy when you're putting it in your ears. And you see on real stethoscopes, there are sort of things that look like earplugs, aren't there, that go at the end. There we go. So we're going to put it on both sides here. There we go. Now, take your ribbon and you can decide how long your stethoscope needs to be. So how far is your patient going to be away from you? I think that maybe this is a little bit too long. I think I'll cut it in half. I like to be nice and close to my stuffies when we're checking out. Okay. And so now you're going to put a little bit of glue. I've actually tried it out earlier, and I think I'm going to put glue on both sides so that I can wrap my ribbon around a little bit. And that's just to kind of cover up the headband. Oh, here's my, this is Walker. Walker, do you want to go to a teddy bear picnic? You do? Well, we got to finish our stethoscope first. Here we go. So I've just wrapped it around there and kind of smushed it a little bit with the glue. All right, so now we need the listening part, the part that's going to go on your teddy's heart. So this one is going to be made up of two parts. So I have two black circles. You can use whatever color you'd like. And one will be the back and one will be the front. And it's going to be a little stethoscope sandwich. So, oh, I need a little more. So you'll put glue on one side and then lay your ribbon on top. Oops. Lay ribbon on top and then add a little bit more glue. There we go. And then we'll just finish it by putting the other circle right on top. So you can see it's made a little sandwich with my ribbon. So that's quite nice, I think. I like that. So this is a very serviceable stethoscope. However, we like to dress things up a little bit, right? So I'm going to add a nice little heart. See that? A nice little heart. It will remind me where the stethoscope goes, and hopefully my patients will like it. Here we go. There we go. So now my stethoscope is completely ready to listen to my animal's heartbeat.
Let's get started. Hi guys, today we're gonna do an exciting video. Today we are gonna be doing the doctor's thing now for the first step. We're gonna make band-aids, and guess what? We're gonna do band-aids. So I got a half of a ribbon, and we're gonna wrap it around him, and we're gonna tie it with a ribbon.
Okay.
With a bigger piece of ribbon.
If you use a piece of flannel, it'll stick to itself.
Hi.
Eva. That's your baby. How's your baby feeling?
Good.
Good. Oh, I'm glad to hear it.
If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them
catch
them unawares and see them picnic on their holiday.
And for Pico's snack, Pico's getting a yogurt.
They love to play and shop, they never have any cares.
Next, we have winter at the teddy bear picnic. Winter broad, Leo Tanisha Winter's teddy bear. Is Elasmosaurus? Yes, Winter brought his Elasmosaurus. Hey, Winter? And Winter's snack for the teddy bear picnic is a hot dog. Good job. Next at our teddy bear picnic is Leoden. Leoden brought
every teddy bear who's been good,
baby
sure
dragon. And Leoden's snack for the picnic
to
is
and wonderful games to
ice cream.
Play.
De crème glacée de chocolat.
Sees,
Winter mange une hot dog.
Please,
Pico mange du yogurt. And Zoe, good girl Zoe. Zoe brought her
teddy bears. The little teddy bears
Norwal. And
today.
Zoe is
watch
going to have
them
a hot dog. Oh, and look who's
and
coming, Fluffhead. Fluffhead, come to the teddy bear picnic. Fluffhead brought her lapin, her little chicken.
About. They
good
love
girl,
to play
Fluffhead.
They never have any cares. At 6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed because
yum,
they're tired.
Yum, yum.
Bears.
So everyone's happy at
because
the teddy bear picnic.
Winter's little teddy.